covering Fort Worth, Dallas, and all of North Texas. This is CBS 11 News at 10, coverage you can count on.
What you're about to see may look like something from a sci-fi movie, but this very real innovation means thousands have a chance at a life they never dreamed possible. Doug Dunbar explains.
Okay.
When you first see Corrine Murray, you might not notice something is different.
I fell off of a riding lawnmower when I was 5 years old. My hand went underneath. Back then, they couldn't even, you know, reconnect tendons and things. It was 1970.
Even now, she uses an electronic hand, which has only two options.
Open and closed. That's it. So this is big, big news.
The big news is this thing. It's cutting-edge technology only a few people in this country have.
It's called the ILIM Ultra Revolution, and what it has is motorized fingers and a motorized thumb that will allow a patient to position into different grasping patterns.
Meaning people like Murray have all kinds of options besides just open and closed. Take bike riding. Now, Murray has to use a completely different prosthetic.
I put different arms on to do different things, and this one, I think, will be one that I don't have to switch out.
Murray tested out the bionic hand for advanced arm dynamics in Irving. The advantages are pretty obvious.
Nice.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Picking up little tiny things, a pencil, to use a prosthetic device to unlock a door, that was unheard of. I would never be able to do that before.
The hand's grip settings can also be changed with an iPhone app.
Instead of having to come all the way back to my office, now a patient's going to have the opportunity to change that in their own home setting.
As for Murray, she's sold.
To be able to shake someone's hand and actually, you know, touch someone with it and not hurt them, it's just amazing. It hasn't quite sunken in yet how great it is.
Wow.
Doug Dunbar, CBS 11 News.